Revolutionary Goans plans to start a campaign to cancel illegal voting cards. On Saturday, at a widely attended meeting held in Sankwale, the NGO said that they would start a campaign to demand the cancellation of people who have voting cards at two places, as they form a major vote bank of many politicians. Revolutionary Goans convener Manoj Parab on Sunday appealed to the people to provide a list of people in the area who they felt were having illegal voters' card. Parab also sarcastically hit out on the various leaders who were demanding the cancellation of the Pogo meeting in Sankwal and warned the migrants not to provoke RG into intensifying their stare.
जी गोयन या भाईला लोकांची इलीगल वोटिंग कार्ड असा ती कॅन्सल करपाची कॅम्पेन आयच्यान आम्ही लॉन्च करता. सगळी वोट बँक कॅन्सल करूया, हेची लायकी हांकां दाखोवया. आज आमकां हे शिकयतात, आज आमकां शिकयतात गोंयान येवन हे वोट घेवन आम्ही गोंयकार म्हणून सांगता. आज जे जे तुमच्या गावान हे आसात भायले लोक, त्यांची वोट बँक कॅन्सल करूया आम्ही. आमकां तुमचो सपोर्ट जाय.
Our reporter Hiro Mahale in Sankwal.